It all started 2 weeks ago. I was awoken from my slumber, shivering in the cold. My covers were thrown to the floor, and it was bitterly cold in the room. I sleepily got up to pick up the blankets from the floor when I heard a faint whisper tickle my ear. It sent chills down my spine as it said my name.
Christopher.
It said, right next to me. Naturally, I jumped and quickly looked to see where it was coming from, but I see nothing in the darkness, only the pale light of the moon illuminating my bedroom. I let my entire body shiver in an attempt to banish the cold crawling feeling I had all over me as goosebumps passed over my flesh. I began to get back into bed when an icy cold touch grabbed my arm and physically pulled me back. With that, I bolted out of the house and slept in my car. Since that night, I've been hearing them, seeing them everywhere I go, always when I might least expect it. Driving down the road, and I pass by a pale figure of a young woman with her throat slit, a white nightgown, hair disheveled, dead, clouded eyes seeming to pierce deep into my soul as I pass by. While grocery shopping, I seen a small, dark-haired woman, clothes torn, again, throat slit open, staring at me, looking angry and bitter. Her mouth opened and let out an angry scream that shook the world around me. I covered my ears and went to my knees, burying my head between them, crying, screaming. The other shoppers surrounded me, rushing to my assistance. I got to my feet and left, leaving the food I planned on buying behind. What the hell was going on? Was I losing my mind? I had never seen things like this before. I had recently moved into my home only a year ago, and I had started some construction work about a month before all this began. After doing some research on the internet, I found out that sometimes spirits would be stirred up by such things, but I'm not sure I believe in ghosts. There are only two explanations to what has been happening. Either I'm losing my damn mind, or I'm haunted. It's now come to the point that every night I'm being tormented by these visions of horror. I'll be awoken to a touch in the night. They are completely surrounding my bed, some with angry looks on their faces, staring at me with pure hatred and rage. Some frightened, crying, screaming,
"Why?"
Pleading with some unknown entity not to hurt them.
"I don't know why,"
I screamed.
"You're all dead. Why are you torturing me? Leave me alone."
They all started speaking to me at once. A mixture of screams, cries, pleading, and saying my name over and over again. It echoes through my mind, reverberates through my room. They have my bed surrounded, and there's nothing I can do. I start to weep uncontrollably and bury myself in my blankets in hopes to drown out the sounds of the wailing. At some point, exhaustion overcame me and sleep took me. When I awoke, the only noise I heard was that of the morning birds chirping outside my window. I never thought something like this could happen to me. Sure, you might hear the ghost stories, tales of hauntings, houses that have the long dead walking the halls at night, fables of spirits attaching themselves to objects or people. But this was real life, for fuck's sake. Not some fantasy land where the dead still roam the earth. I decided it would be best for me to redo the construction back to its original state. I slowly remove the bodies of my victims from my walls and take them to the forest where hopefully they can't find me anymore.